Springtime is foaling time on Kentucky's horse farms, but at the Patch and Wilkes farm this spring came with a little surprise, a white thoroughbred foal.
When she started the foaling process, you know, right away, I could see a lot of white. So I had a pretty good indication right there that the foal was all the way white.
This little guy came Friday. He's one of about 18 white thoroughbreds in the world. The first was registered by this farm in 1963.
And she was named White Beauty. And so, you know, when Patch and Beauty was born here, we just incorporated the lineage of the beauty, and we put the name Patch in there representing the farm.
The colt's mother, grandmother, and great-grandmother were all white.
So we're trying to continue a breed that started here on this farm, and you know, it's part of the farm history, and I think the maintaining history and maintaining you know, part of the heritage of this farm is important.
Up to this point, all the white horses on this farm have had the word beauty in their names, but farm management says this little guy's a colt, and they're not going that direction this time, but they're not giving any hints either as to what it's gonna be.
I don't think at this point we're thinking of anything with Patchin' or Beauty in there since it's a colt.
All this rarity has this little guy tuckered out. In Lexington, Lanny Brannick,